Ah! Ugh. Ah! Ah! One filthy beast less. Well, did I promise too much? Just look at the size of those gold nuggets.
Now what?
You go and clear the rest of the mine, and I'll start plundering it.
The rebels in Okara need strong men like you.
Yeah, damn, I know that. I'm sure you have something else to do.
Nothing to be had there.
Thank you. Ultimately, they'll make you do it.
I don't know if you're right about that. It doesn't get much worse.
Thank you.
The mine is clean.
You mean there aren't any more beasts alive to bother us? Very good, boy. Now we can ransack the mine undisturbed.
I'll give you 300 gold coins. Will you go to Okara now?
All right, I'll go. In the meantime, you keep an eye on our mine. But when I come back, I don't want the whole mine plundered, got it?
Sure. Nothing to be had there.
Hey, you've got courage running around here.
Why would I need courage to come here?
Well, because of all the nasty beasts in the vicinity. Takes quite a bit of nerve to move about here freely.
What are you doing here?
I'm a hunter. I'm after wild boars.
Well, hunting too?
What do you hunt?
I've hunted everything there is to hunt in this country, stranger. But my specialty is shadow beasts. I really like their horns.
Shadow beast hunting? I could tell you a thing or two about that.
Really? Big talk, I'd say. There are two really nasty specimens near these ruins. Why don't you show me your hunting prowess?
How would that benefit me?
I'd pay you a very good price for the beast's horns. What do you say?
All right. I'll deal with the nasty creatures.
Well then, good luck. You'll need it.
Can you teach me anything about hunting?
You're making me curious. First, show me what you can do. Maybe you're already a lot better than I am.
Why did you wake me?
The nasty shadow beasts are dead.
Well done. I'd say you've really got what it takes. Will you sell me the beast's horns?
Here are your two shadow beast horns.
Thanks a lot. Here's the gold and two healing potions.
Teach me something about hunting. How do I become an orc hunter?
Take your time and aim at their weak spots. Head, neck, unprotected body parts. You know what I mean. Then send your arrow on its way. Once you are more skilled, you will also do more damage. That's the way. Good. Carry on like that. Carry on like that. Good. Carry on. Put away your weapon.
Good decision.
The rebels in Okara need people like you.
Rebels in the iron mine? So that's where they're hiding. The boys are clever. I have to give them that.
Why don't you work for the rebels from now on?
Not a bad idea.
Go to Okara. The boys need men like you.
If you say so. All right, we'll meet there.
The rebels in Okara could really use someone like you.
I would imagine so.
Well, we'll see. Maybe I'll go there and have a look at Okara from the inside.